Casey Hobson in the on-deck circle for the Fisher Cats. Pavetta again checking the runners, delivers, and this one's a long fly ball. And there is no doubt about this one. It is going into the Sam Adams Bar and Grill. A three-run homer for Nashua's Kevin Nolan. There was no doubt about it when it left his bat, and the Fisher Cats jump out to a 5-0 lead here in the third inning.
For Kevin Nolan, that is home run number 4. A little off his pace from previous years with the Fisher Cats.